This is a little thing on overpowering the sun, which is that it's a popular look that you get when you shine a very bright light on a figure during the daylight so that you can make the sky, by comparison, look sort of eerily dark, even though it's daytime. So basically, we have a figure on the ground, and it is daytime. And the sun is behind the figure. You can see the shadows are coming toward us. Doesn't really matter, but that's how it's set up in this case. So if we change the exposure on the camera so that the sky gets darker, you can see that we can make up more detail in the sky. We can see that there's a sun there. It's a bit above the horizon, and the figure is getting darker and darker and darker. So we've gotten the look in the sky that we want, but the figure is still in silhouette. So what we need to do is, I have a reflector, and the reflector has a bulb inside, and the whole thing is targeted at this locator, so that if I move that down to where the figure is, then the light that's inside this reflector should shine very brightly onto the mannequin, and it's a very bright light. So if we look at it, what we see is the same sky that we saw before, except that the front of the figure is really highly overexposed because there's a very bright light coming from that reflector and that bulb shining on it. So if we change the exposure on the camera again so as to bring out more detail in the sky, we can see that there's enough additional light coming from that reflector that by comparison the figure stays relatively well illuminated while the sky takes on that eerie quality, and that's what people generally call overpowering the sun because the light is so much brighter than the sun.